Attention. I've received a communication from the General Staff Office. It seems your ability to carry out missions has gotten the attention of the higher-ups. All of you have been pardoned. The Ocean Air Force Base 444 Squadron is now officially legit. In celebration, you are to join the operation to take back the base on Tyler Island in southwestern Yuzhia. The battle is underway, and the airport to the south has been reclaimed. However, fighting with the remaining forces in the north is still active. You will all be stationed at the airport. The battle is not letting up. We expect extensive losses to all involved. Still, the fact that we've gained new ground is a blessing. My time as CO of the penal base is over. All command personnel, including myself, are being moved to a base in far eastern Yuzhia. However, we will be stopping to refuel in Bulgurderest. It's in Erusian territory, with close ties to Ocea. Even if we detour, we will still have to fly through Erusian airspace in the end. And that is where we will need you ex-cons to come in. I've selected a number of you with mission experience to provide support. That's all. Dismissed. Hey, Trigger, wait right there. Though I'm not entirely happy with the arrangement, you're going to provide support. The drones might attack again. If they do, protect my aircraft with your life. If the General Staff Office hadn't stepped in and requested you, your ass would have been sent to Tyler Island. You were covered in Harling's blood, yet you still are messing around behind the scenes. You breathe in a way I don't like, and I'll shoot you out of the damn sky.
Aircraft preparations complete. Stand by at the front.
Spare 15, this is the control tower. The runway is clear. You are cleared for takeoff. The base commander's transport craft has taken off. It's flying alongside Spare 2. Well, Trigger, this is where we part ways. I hope we meet again in different squadrons. Spare 15, takeoff confirmed. Spare 15, altitude restriction lifted.
So the liaison plane left without me. Yeah, I know. I'm heading into hell. Whatever. If the Khan's here and the dumbass prison guards are going, why shouldn't I? I'm no angel. I mean, my old man died playing hero, and all I do is hate him for it. It ain't gonna be a picnic, that's for sure. Adios, you damn fool.
Symbol. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed, down. Stay alert. This is Bandog. Sam sites the pin. Eliminate them.
Aim for the large transport.
Another Sam spotted. Site confirmed, destroyed. Continue escort. SAM site's detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Use those flares now! Missiles are coming!
Find those targets.
Righto.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected. Rover 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Sam confirmed, silent.
Caution.
Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take him out.
Damn, they're firing surface-to-air missiles at me.
Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harling, Trigger. The coordinate destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1 hit by a missile.
Bandog, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do.
Enemy transport and support spotted
missile.
And confirmed.
Missile.
Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Another SAM. Clean it up.
Fire and support. We'll deal with the big one later.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. 40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service. Worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
Trigger, count. Rover 1 is exposed to anti-air fire. Incoming. Engage and destroy. Good. Enemy aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes. I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
The radar's lit up. Fire. They know we're here.
Thank you. Hostile sites located. It's inbound. Don't get distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
Engage! The enemy spotted us first!
Careful when heading into the clouds. They're waiting.
Hands off while they're in Erusian airspace.
Orthia is our brother nation. We should help them.
Spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Bandog, I see enemy aircrafts. They're right on us. Call our escorts back.
Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
Rover 1 has taken damage. Both aircraft, stop slacking out there.
Righto.
Do not let the enemy get closer.
Aircraft. They're fast, real fast.
What?
It closed in fast.
Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Roper 1.
Safety.
Wilco, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Bandit hit. Still active. The bandit evaded a missile. How'd they manage that?
Trigger's movements are insane. Damn, buddy.
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
What is that thing? Keep it away from this aircraft.
Stay alert. When you get there, the responsibility's on you.
Negative.
Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait. What now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Got a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops 1.
Stall warning.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that
Stall
dumbass
warning.
From your side was the one who downed
Stall
it.
Warning. Stall warning.
This is Base Commander McKinsey. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft.
Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.
Ordinarily, you get a warm welcome to our base, but the situation is complicated. That drone is the enemy's latest experimental craft. We wanted to collect data on its capabilities, but that's gone out the window now, hasn't it? To be honest, I didn't think it could be brought down by anything. Oh yeah, your commander has been transferred to a different post. He's probably headed to the front lines, where things are hottest. Well, he did stress his achievements. We need every edge we have. We're currently seeing where we can use you best. Stand by for further orders.